Hello and welcome to this edition of ProTech Solutions from the Bench. Today we're going to talk turbos. The 2003 to 2009 Chrysler PT Cruiser and Dodge Neon turbochargers have a high failure rate, due in part to the routing of the oil feed line. Extreme operating temperatures cause the oil to burn and build up inside the line, resulting in restrictions that effectively starve the turbo for oil. Now the buildup, also called coking, of the burnt oil happens in the middle of the line, so it can't always be seen from either end. Eventually the turbo will fail, causing thousands of dollars of damage to the vehicle, and nobody wants that. Cardone now includes a new upgraded oil feed line with every 2T315 turbo at no additional cost. This upgraded line features a heat shield designed to prevent oil from burning, ensuring the replacement turbo receives the critical lubrication needed to run effectively. In fact, the installation of the new oil feed line is so critical that Cardone requires the old oil feed line to be returned with the turbo core for full core return credit. I hope this information has been helpful and your turbos keep on running strong. Thanks for your time, and I'll see you on our next edition of ProTech Solutions from the Bench.